The entire convoy blown up less than 10 miles from here.
It's terrible.
My part of the operation was perfect. I'm in the clear.
Any idea how it happened, sir?
Obviously sabotage. The Gestapo's investigating it.
Well, better luck with your next convoy.
There won't be another convoy. My orders from Berlin are to dismantle the pump and get rid of the gasoline. Now, that should make you happy, Hogan.
I must admit, sir, you ran the whole thing very efficiently.
Thank you.
Yeah, it would have been no time at all before the Luftwaffe would have had you managing gas stations all over Germany.
I am not a gas station operator. Now get out of here. Dismissed!
Okay. Oh, by the way, the escape committee wanted me to ask you, could you get us a deal on 6x16 white walls?